This morning, North Carolina's highest court says a racetrack that closed for defying state gathering limits during the pandemic can now sue the state's top health regulator. The state Supreme Court says Ace Speedway in Alamance County can seek financial damages. Its owners claim that Governor Cooper targeted them because they spoke out against the state's crowd restrictions during the pandemic. But state attorneys disagree, and they say the Speedway repeatedly and publicly violated the law.